I told you my dad was a wrestling coach. He was my coach. You know? He was my coach in high school. And people are like, oh, that must have sucked. He must have pushed you. Like, yeah, he pushed me. But he pushed me in sports. That's a normal thing to push your kids in, right? Sports? There's people out there who spend their whole lives trying to find Bigfoot. How'd you like to have that guy as a dad? Do you even want to find Bigfoot, son? Because you don't act like it. What time did you get up this morning? Noon. Bigfoot doesn't get up at noon. He gets up at 4:15 in the morning. You don't have a tracking map. You lost your night goggles. What, you think he's going to show up one day out of nowhere? Huh? Knock, knock. Who's there? Not Bigfoot, dumbass. He still watches tapes of me wrestling in high school and critiques them. I went home the other day. Hey, Dad, how you doing? Come here. What in the hell were you doing in this match? You're laying there like a dead animal. What in the hell is wrong with you? Like, Dad, I quit wrestling 18 years ago. You quit wrestling in the middle of this match. That's when you quit wrestling. He used to lie to us, too, as a coach, man. Good coaches lie. Guys, next week's going to be the toughest match of your lives. Oh, no. Especially you, Gregory. You've got the Russian. Who? Russian. Transferred in last week from Russia. Two-time national champ. You better get ready, son. I'd work hard all week. We'd get to the match. I'd be like, Dad, he doesn't look Russian. He's Russian! It says Lopez on the back of his jacket. Southern Russian, son, watch out. They're the sneaky ones. I was on the wrestling team in high school, and I also played the clarinet in the band. That is a bad mix. The guys on the team made fun of me, especially my best friend, Huey Baker. He was a black guy. He's one of those guys who would just get a hold of something and never let you forget it. Like, look at Greg, man. Greg played a flute. That's a clarinet. It's a flute, Greg. You a flute man. Look at little flute man, Greg. Flute your flute, Greg. Little flute man, Greg. Flute your flute, flute man, Greg. Rooty tooty fest and flute it, Greg. You'd be on the bus going to a match. You'd be real quiet and all of a sudden you're hop. Two, three, four, what the hell we fighting for? Flute man. It's embarrassing when you're out there wrestling here. Hit him with your flute, Greg. I was shy in high school. Every time I talked to a girl, Huey would show up out of nowhere. Hey, Greg. Who are you talking to? This is Carol, Huey. Carol, how you doing? Well, you flute at, Greg. Flute your flute to Carol, Greg. Carol, you know Greg is a flute man. He a flute man, Carol. Go ahead and ask him. Who's your favorite football player, Greg? Doug Flutie. Who's your second favorite? Brian Piccolo. My friend Nick got it worse, man. Nick was one of those guys. He had like high shoulders. He looked like a turtle. Huey called him No Neck Nick. Look at Nick, man. Nick ain't got no neck. What your neck at, Nick? No Neck Nick. No neck, Nick. No neck, knick knack, patty whack, get it on the bone. But it can't be no neck bone, cause Nick ain't got no neck. Where your neck at, Nick? The foot bone is connected to the knee bone, is connected to the hip bone, is connected right to the head bone, cause I ain't no neck bone. Cause Nick ain't got no neck. If Nick put on a turtleneck, he would be blind. Yeah, yeah, the guys on the team made fun of me for being in the band. Come to think of it, the guys in the band made fun of me for being on the team. That was easier to deal with, though. They were in the band, right? Hey, Warren, you're on the wrestling team. You're gay. Shut up, Larry, or I'll kick your ass. Okay. Flute your flute, Greg. Guy made fun of me my whole life. If I fell down right now, he would pop out in front of that table. Look at Greg. What, you trip over your flute, Greg? First time I had sex, I could not get him out of my head. I was nervous. I thought he was gonna show up out of nowhere. Greg. That ain't your flute, Greg.